I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our educational series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. Hey, I'm here to get a haircut. The guy in the third chair, Bob, I think was his name. Is he here cutting hair today? You don't want that problem. Individual hair cutters should maintain consistent hours day to day and week to week. That's not to say everyone in the shop should work the same hours. I work early Tuesday, early Wednesday, late Thursday, late Friday, and early Saturday. But I do the same thing every week. People are creatures of habit. People will begin to come into the shop on a regular basis at similar times. Those of us that work behind the chair know, hey, Mike, he's a Wednesday guy. We see him Wednesday mornings, middle of the morning sometime. People are fairly regular. Haircutters should be regular too. Your haircutters will build business faster and grow their business larger by maintaining consistent hours day to day and week to week. That being said, do I think that every haircutter should have one early and one late day? Absolutely. Does every haircutter need to work Saturdays? No, they don't. Rotating Saturdays can be a problem. If you're not going to work Saturdays, don't work any Saturdays. But be consistent from week to week. It's another great barbershop and hair salon best practice. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.